we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
We have a job to do.
Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
Why did I want to see the conjuration up close?
Hey, what's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. That if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Watch out, guards.
What was that?
Again?
Got to know for sure.
Did nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it.
Hey!
Nothing.
So you were hiding, huh? That's twice now. Nothing once again. Well, let's get back to work. What was that?
Nothing.
They can't hear me.
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. It's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
So that's where you were hiding.
Well, let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick,
do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
Indeed. I reckon.
Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Let's take the stairs. The house is an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
The guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
You swine! You see?
Guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yes.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Micio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Thank you.
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Can you do it?
I'm on it.
This must be the exit.
To get our belongings back.
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking. Stay here.
I'm staying right here.
The coast is clear.
Yes.
You don't need to tell me twice.
We need to get there!
Keep looking, we'll find you.
Nice!
I wouldn't...
Let go of me! Let me go right now or I'll... Lord bless you!
You were right!
Yes.
It was touch and go for a minute, but I'm fine.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
This should make things a little easier. The cart! Roderick! If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help!
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Kedrick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Here.
Come on, quick!
Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn.
Hugo, come on, we have to go.
That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Thank you. candle makers have been scattered in the city. The ceremony is about to begin, and nothing can be allowed to interfere with the conjuration. All our efforts have led to this. So keep your eyes peeled. Ad ignem!
What was that?
you want. I'm coming.
Yeah. Nothing to report.
Smog after being eaten by rats, eh? We're here.
Vitalis. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what? Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
What?
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter!
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on!
Very well.
Some family.
Melly! Help me. No one else must get in.
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine! Don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the Carrier. His friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back!
The light! See?
I saw it! Come on! Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No, I can help you! I can't!
right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance!
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup!
They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Rooney, go on, you go. It's our only chance!
Join us!
not my wrath!
Hit him back!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come to me! With his blood! Incertitude!
Get away from them!
Renewal!
Over.